60 hours and they gave him a paycheck, he owed them $41.20.
That's ridiculous.
How does that happen?